I believe so deeply in the work that the Women's Cancer Initiative does, and I have believed in it for many, many years. For over 10 years, it has cared for, treated, and supported hundreds of underprivileged women with breast cancer and with cervical cancer. The work that it does is tremendously inspiring, and there is no way that I would have missed this opportunity to celebrate it. My work as an actor is very closely related to my work as an activist. So both in my films and in the work that I do with organizations like UNICEF, like Operation Smile, which is the one that you were talking about that works with children who have cleft lip and palate, with Rahi, which is the first Indian organization to work with survivors of child sexual abuse. I'm the ambassador of all of these organizations. And in the work that I do with them, as well as in the work that I do in films, there's always a great deal of focus on protecting the rights of women and of children. I've tried to connect my work as an actor to my work as an activist whenever possible. I don't think it's a coincidence that both the words actor and activist both have the same root, which is act, which actually means to do and to inspire others to do. And I think it's very important as actors, we are blessed because we do have a wide reach, and I think it's really important to be able to influence others to act for the better of society.